Reinforcements in the wheel arches, braced against the A-pillars, absorb and transform kinetic energy if the lower front-end structr is not deformed. An additional cross-member in the bulkhead area and the adjacent tunnel section are designed to yield on impact.